of barley and of rye, the cloth of mould to meet the sky. Through the field the road run by, to Manitou would come out. And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow. Round an island there below, the island of Shalott. A bushel from her bower heaves, he rode between the barley sheaves. The sun came dazzling through the leaves, flamed upon the brazen greaves of bulls of Lancelot. Red Cross Knight forever kneeled to a lady in his shield, and sparkled on the yellow field beside remote Shalott. She left the web, she left the loom, she made three paces through the room. She saw the martellier, she saw the helmet and the plume. She looked to Camelot. Out flew the web and floated wide, the mirror cracked from side to side. The curse has come upon me, cried the lady. Stormy east wind straining, the pale yellow woods were waning, the broad stream in his banks complaining, heavily the low sky raining over towered Camelot. And down she came and found a boat beneath a willow left afloat. And round about the brow she wrote, the Lady of Shalott. Who is this and what is he? In the light at Patmos near, died the scent of royal cheer, and they crossed themselves for fear, the knights at Camelot. Lancelot mused a little space. He said, she has a lovely face. God in his mercy lent her grace, the Lady of Shalott.